6 metres out from the line here, the Blues. Show the ball. Caleb Clarke scores, and the Blues are in front. Now here's Clarke again. Oh, through again he goes. He's got Satuta with him. Does it, Ioane, in fact. Enrico Ioane's going to score. What a brilliant play from Caleb Clarke, and the Blues are in again.
This is why he's such a big threat. The young man, he's had an outstanding start to this game. That's Caleb Clarke.
So, into a first phase. Clarke, over. Jordan is then in or out to Clarke, who started it by getting it in the air. Clarke pushes them off.
Chad and Black, great ball here. Enrico Ioane, the awareness, the theme. But I love this. Get it out to his outside.
Round and it's out for Ludo, through the hands. Luina with the kick pass. All out there alone as Clarke just had to wait for it to land. Clocked it out of the air and all the pressure.
Stabbing it through. Nice kick two from Plummer. It's been snapped up by Caleb Clarke. Guffey straight to make the tackle. Couldn't hold him. Well, here's Michael Jordan stuff, that reached up into the air, pulled it down with one hand. That's extraordinary.
New Zealand looking to finish stronger. The kick pass across the field. Clarke gets it. Caleb Clarke has got too much class. Too little, too little.
That one didn't look particularly straight to me. Another chance here, straight off the wing for Caleb Clarke. Around the outside he comes, and Clarke is going to touch down for New Zealand. Was down to New Zealand's side, but look how sharp he got inside the pocket. Run, run, tin at the fullback.
Support, and now Fayani breaking clear. This is a real dangerous sign here for Southland, and Caleb Clarke finishes it off. It's not the finish though, it's how he started it.
Here with 13 players on the pitch, oh, it's a chance to go.